Start heading towards the mid-game interval. Mason's in a commanding position.
Very fantastic save there by Chen.
And again, he's proving himself worthwhile. He's on his own. If that point is anything to go by, then this about Chen Kangji yesterday was how quickly his mobility around. He's successful, so Chen and Toh 11-4 up, looking very, very good. Look at this.